like they're feeling froggy. I have a shot. Gauge it.
We got a sniper, get down. No, take cover.
Sniper's got a zero.
Sniper, take cover!
Shit balls.
Good hit on the helo. Helo.
Open fire.
Roger. You're in trouble. Get down.
A lucite mine.
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too. Heads up, we got a turret.
I've got some light panels here.
Moving to a good sight line. Let me get in position. I got eyes on some riflemen. Close to the camp entrance. Got the target. Say the word, boss. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. Kill any dead choppers. Stay low.
Enemy marked.
Unidad with the submachine gun. He's alone, by the camp entrance.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt in the firing post.
That's 10 targets.
I got one Unidad soldier near the turret. Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Target marked.
Running away.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Enemy down. What's your fucking problem? You just hit a civilian. I have a shot. Engage it.
are you? What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel, if that's what you're afraid of. They don't scare him. He's
the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was a local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines. I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know.
I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Gotta hold on, Gringa. We still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going to talk.
Is she gonna make it?
She's better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
That Katari must have sent them to protect me. I feel cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
Why would Pat Katari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using...
Hey.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet. I called the rebels for a diversion. Contact. Sueño sent another crew after us. Take him down.
Chopper inbound.
Ready? Open fire.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helo's down.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Tango's here.
Frag out.
Only dead in the cartel. Only dead forces are attacking rebels. What do you want to do?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy. What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here.
Como va?
Come on, let's go.
focus on the mission.
I've been using Sueño's money to buy medical supplies.
Pac didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know? You're not cold, are you?
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
Tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh, God!
Here.
Open it. Open it.
Her extract is 10 minutes out.
Oh, fucking hell. I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind. But 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now, when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy La Gringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
Wake up. Unidad approaching. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
Sniper out there. That's 15. I got eyes on a sniper. That's 20 guys. Got a tango.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into
Copy
position.
That. Moving.
Got an alarm.
Eyes on the
Roger
target.
That. Target marked.
Good to go. Got him. He's down.
Okay, we're still good.
Roger that. Let me get a good sight.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired.
Target acquired.
Say the word. That tango's down. Chopper's approaching. They're driving away. Escort has been destroyed. We got the fucking helo. Looks like they're feeling froggy. Okay, we're still all right. Take it, though. Somebody's got a bead on him. They know we're here. Roger, let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Moving to a better position. Roger, target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Ready to fire.
That's 10 targets.
That was fucking close.
Drone is airborne.
Target down. Roger that. Moving.
Let me get into position.
Got the target. Find a good position. Copy that. Moving. Target marked. Ready to engage.
I think they found their pal. Get down before they see you.
I don't have time to fuck around. Start talking or start dying.
Ah, no mas, amigo! I'll spill!
Santa Blanca took something from the Condor base. What is it? Talk, asshole.
Por favor! Jueza is a punishment for the people of Barbechos to teach them a lesson for helping the rebels!
Punish them how? What is Jueza?
It's a dirty bomb. It will kill everybody.
When is it gonna go off? When?
No say! No say! I do not know! Any time now!
Fuck. Little brother, this is Nomad. We have a situation we need to deal with ASAP.
Could you be more specific?
Santa Blanca has a dirty bomb, and they're gonna blow it in Barbechos.
I know. Turns out, a Unidad captain decided to cash in on the uranium. He smuggled part of the Russian sample out and sold it to Santa Blanca.
You're fucking kidding.
I wish. I already took care of that Unidad captain. But the cartel is setting up that bomb as we speak.
Shit. We have to stop them.
I'm headed to Barbados now. I should get there before you. I'll try to disarm the bomb if I can.
Hold tight till we get there. We're on our way. Little brother, this is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Santa Blanca's everywhere. He's got the bomb locked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
I can disarm.
off the bomb, but we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes? You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all?
I wasn't waiting for sure until I get close to the bomb. Hurry your asses up!
Clear.
Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you could do.
This thing's a total clusterfuck.
It's gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done.
Firing. I copy. Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue. Ready? Fire, fire, we'll fire. Longer, kid.
I'm working on it. This is a bit more involved than pulling the trigger.
Buckle up, people.
We need to clear the area. Whatever you do, though, keep clear of the bomb.
Tango's just got a wake-up call. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Get ready. Fire.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Got another tango. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Grenade! Watch out!
Draw their attention.
Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
This thing's a total clusterfuck. It's gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue!
Chopper incoming.
Got that fucking key though.
fire.
Copy that. Going on.
Shit! How much longer, kid?
I'm working on it. This is a bit more involved than pulling the trigger.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Was mine.
That's one less bad guy.
Yo, there's mine over here.
We got a fucking man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Shot straight or wouldn't get fucked up.
Ready? Open fire.
This wiring is too complicated. There's not enough time to get through it all.
So we're all dead.
I can delay it, but that's it. We gotta get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave all these people to die. We gotta get that bomb out of here.
Have you lost your mind? There's no time.
Man down! Move to cover!
Be right there.
Thanks. Let's get back on mission.
You lost your mind. There's no time.
I'm not about to let these villagers die. Now move your ass.
Santa Blanca took them all over in the sand. Higher above Edge's pocket to match the digging.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you trap them all on the ground.
Nomad, it looks like they built a new ramp that leads into the quarry. I bet if you hit that ramp fast enough, you can jump out and make it.
And if I want to survive?
Jump off at the right moment and you won't go into the quarry.
Time to haul ass. That was too damn close.